Good afternoon, friends. I waited all the friends who are all coming from various places from media. That's why the delay for 15-20 minutes. I request you not to think otherwise. I think you do understand the situation. I extend warm welcome to all the friends in media, electronic and print, and you always helped FAPSI, Federation of Telangana, Andhra Pradesh Chambers of Commerce Industry in their endeavor to do any event, and you have taken to consumers, you have taken to everyone, and you have given a big helping hand to FAPSI. And today it is very, very important occasion. Apart from conducting many knowledge sessions and many tax programs, FAPSI is also concentrating on business, how we should improve and how we should try to increase our business connections and appetite for fashion and jewelry. Today we are conducting an event which is connected to fashion and high-end fashion in jewelry. And jewelry is one of the nearest product to all women flock, where we wanted to showcase this through panache is our event. High-end jewelry and a premium luxury jewelry for consumers showcasing the entire jewelry segment of high-end jewelry from various places. And particularly, I request everyone to be very, very serious about connecting to consumers. And we are connecting this in Hitech Exhibition Center in Hyderabad, 3rd and 5th November. Request you to help us in this regard as requested. And Jam Connect Infocom Private Limited, who are well known in organizing the exhibitions. And we have to see, they are very renowned people in organizing exhibitions, particularly latest things, whatever is happening. And this is the first of its kind event will be powered by Federation of Telangana Andhra Pradesh Chambers of Commerce and Industry, known as FAPSI. The expo is one of this kind in luxury lifestyle show in Hyderabad, where the best national international brands will showcase their luxury collections to the high net worth business families of Hyderabad and surrounding areas. Friends, Hyderabad is known for fashion. From ages, Hyderabad have DNA for this and taste for this. And high end net worth people are several people. Whatever new introduction is taking place in the entire India, Hyderabad is targeted first, because any sales, first they will come to Hyderabad, so that their spread and footage will be increased as fast as possible. The luxury expo will showcase the world's leading luxury brands, featuring broad selection of carefully selected categories, including high-end designer jewelry and fashion, high-crafted timepieces, fine art automobiles, luxury travel, etc. All the exhibitors are leaders in their respective fields, will be executing superior design qualities to strive for the ultimate quality and perfection. And this is aimed at high-end consumers. Then and there itself, they can select, they can purchase, and they will satisfy their personal comforts. This is what important. And you know, Hyderabad is having a lot of community-based kitties or whatever it is. They are known for fashion, and this is one center where we have to fulfill the thrust of the people. On our part, we are making all efforts to reach out to large number of organizations and individuals, let them know that about this luxury expo. However, press and media is most important and crucial to take it forward to the all connected people, so that everybody will understand what is going on here in the event, and your proactive support will help us to great extent to the organizing exhibitors and also to the FAPSI. I would like to take this opportunity to thank press and media, even though you have a lot of other meetings. Whenever we request from FAPSI, you have given a preference to us. I sincerely thank everyone, each individual from electronic and also print media. We have supported all the events without any exceptions. I thank you very much, and I request you to give that importance for this exhibition also, so that our consumers high-end consumers will be very happy with the event. I think whatever you are in a position to do it, please help us, your Devson. So I thank you. I am Gaurav Srinivas, President, PepsiCo. This is what I request you to do it, sir. Thank you very much.